Maryland Turnpike and Bridge Authority is installing an electronic toll system on the new Sakonnet River Bridge and says it should be in place by the weekend. The Newport Daily News says it will take several weeks to wire and test the system. It could be operational by late June or early July. Rhode Islanders with an easy pass will pay 75 cents per trip. Those without transponders will have to pay $5.25.